This is the drama I am starred to watching this week. November 2020 Japanese drama, Takeuchi Ryoma's Askew, could be translated to Takeuchi Ryoma's Filming Break in English. This drama tells the story of himself as an actor, real actor Takeuchi Ryoma is taking a break from the film. Nothing dramatic or laughable funny. The first episode was a pleasant surprise of encountering a stranger at a strange place. Do you think that he could walk around the city while he is taking a break from filming? Maybe by himself? The main character was Takeuchi Ryoma. As Takeuchi Ryoma himself, he has a long list of previous work. You might know him from the movie Sensei Kunshu 2018, Samaru Ayuha, played by Hamabe Minami. She was a high school girl and she is chasing Takeuchi Ryoma, who is her homeroom teacher at her school. Hamabe Minami did such a good job on the overreacting, exaggerating rom-com movie. Although I remember Takeuchi Ryoma from one of his previous work, Rikuo 2017, this drama was the shoe business, making shoes. Only reason I tried was that Yamazaki Kento and Takeuchi Ryoma were the main characters. Takeuchi Ryoma was a marathoner in the drama. Of course, Theseus no Fune 2020, Theseus' ship, had a high watch rate early this year, 2020. If you like to watch the thriller, time travel, and supernatural, I recommend this drama. He tried to find the truth of his father's wrong accusation. I think he started doing a serious acting. Are you waiting on his upcoming drama early next year? 君の世界が終わる日に Season 1 With You on the Day the World Ends, Season 1, he is a car mechanic who searches for his girlfriend. I'm not sure this is a time travel or a thriller, maybe both. He does look cool with the tough mechanic looks, don't you think? So, Takeuchi Ryoma's Filming Break. I watched episode 1 and I felt relaxed and peaceful. I mean, how hard to watch him cooking and doing a yoga, right? Not sure what the rest of episode will be like. Total 8 episode. Happy watching!